Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. We are on part three of the Sims 4 Supernatural Generation series, Generation 3. It is currently morning. Max is actually at work, but he'll be back soon since he only works part-time. But I did decorate the nursery room a little bit. Not much, but it doesn't look completely empty now. And I took the cauldron out of here, Max's cauldron. Right now it's in the family inventory, so yeah, we'll figure out. We'll probably have to place it outside and have him experiment. I think I have to center this. That's bothering me a little bit, actually. Let's center that quick. Maybe like layout. That's a little bit better. All right, yeah, so I decorated it a little bit. The dresser is here. We have a little toy box. Bigfoot stuffy and just the crib and then the carpets. Yeah, so nothing too crazy, but a little bit of decoration. What else? Is there anything else I need to explain? I don't think so. So we're just feeding the baby right now. But oh yeah. I forgot. So last part, oh my goodness. Let's see if I can do this. I have to change her name. I have to change her name. Starf's baby. Why do we have that option? Let's not try and see what that does. I gotta change her name. Sabrini. It's supposed to be Sabrina. I was rewatching it while I was editing it last time in the last video, and I was thinking, wow, I must have really been out of it because I named her Sabrini and not Sabrina. Oh my goodness. Oh, you know what? Sabrini. I'm deciding on whether I want to actually keep it as Sabrini because that'd be something else. Sabrini. Sabrini. Sabrini Bateman. Sabrini. I don't know how I feel about it, actually. Because I don't know what I have to go through to actually re- Oh, we could probably, if anything, probably when she ages up into a toddler, we can probably go into cast mode and change it there. But maybe I'll decide to keep it Sabrini. But that is a weird name. Maybe we could like nickname her Reenie after my all-time favorite TV show Sailor Moon. Reenie, the American version, of course, because that's not her real name. Only in America, I guess. Right. So I actually added in the events mod again. So maybe we can actually have Meet the Baby today, and then we might actually send Astrid and Max over to a vacation of some sort. So yeah, maybe we can do that. So soon I think I'm gonna do the Meet the Baby, invite some Sims over, see. Oh, he's gonna take a swim. Okay, I'll let him take a swim. And then, actually, before the day ends, we'll send them over either to camp or maybe go on a jungle adventure. I don't know how I'm feeling about that either. We'll see. Let's have her go to the bathroom. I need to focus. Make sure I don't make any mistakes like I did with Sabrini. All right. Maybe we can make some food. Guess we'd make some breakfast food. Or we could use Grand Pit Barbecue Feast. Could do this. It's actually kind of fancy for me. And that will be ready in 2 hours. Congratulations on the new. Speaking of which, we're having an event. So let's just do that. Make sure that this shows up, the mod. Nothing is not working, hopefully, or is working. Power Conservation Day. That's annoying. Okay. Well, we're gonna have Meet the Baby during Power Conservation Day. Well, it's kind of like a party pooper. All right. Let's see. Found their play date. Family gathering, a night out. Pregnancy announcement. Beach party. I'm gonna have to use that one of these days. Being on Sulani. Prom. I actually liked this prom event. Probably better than the prom event we got from the high school expansion pack. Seasonal party, vacation, dinner party, moving out. What the heck? Oh, meet the baby. Meet the baby. Oh, and there's a honeymoon too. Maybe we could do that actually. Do a honeymoon. Do something different. All right, let's do it. Right. Surprised it doesn't have an option for the baby. Who are we inviting? All right, whoever I picked, I picked. If I did skip when I'm editing, it took me forever to find some Sims, so that's why I skipped. So if I did, hello. We have a few Sims on our guest list. Right. So we're having a little baby shower. Yeah, come take a bath. We're gonna have to maybe switch this neighborhood action plan for power conservation because I'm not feeling this vibe. That's the only one on here. Interesting. All right. Well, enjoy our dark household here. Celebrate new burns. Celebrate new. Okay. Oh, yeah. I had to. Some of the mods back from my old mods that I used to have. I got so annoyed the one time, and when we had a new update, everything broke, so I decided to take a bunch of my mods out, but now I got a few back. Finally. Oh, it's love day tomorrow. Oh, there's her sister. Celebrate newborn's birth. Oh, there's a bit of lag. Also, I can show off. Show off to her mom. Hey, Addie. Let's celebrate newborn's birth. I guess. Okay, let's try to show off to Layla. Oh, there is Angry Lennox. Come here. Lennox is always mad. What can you do? Oh my gosh. Lennox. What the heck? Is this done out here, by the way? Oh. It's done. Okay, she's gonna go grab that. This showing off the baby is not working for me right now. Let's see. What's going on here? I feel like Bennett did this last time too. Oh well. Yeah, Astrid is flabbergasted. Don't know if that's the right word to use, but we're gonna use it. I like how we're all in the darkness. Alright, let's celebrate newborn birth with one other sim. Maybe with Ash. Sorry about that, guys. I'm back. I just had to skip out for a second. Alright. Oh. Bring about newborn. Let's do that. And celebrate newborn's birth. Why are you being mean, Ambrose? Let's show off to Addy, his twin brother. Let's see if he actually goes. I'm having issues here. I think they're just so busy chatting that they don't want to come over and talk. Where did he go? Is he outside? Yeah, he's doing some yoga exercises. Lennox, what is going on with you and Bigfoot over here? She's just never having a good day. Oh, well, he just walked right past, so I guess he's not coming to see the baby. All of you are so nice. Lennox is the only one that was in here, but she's just been yelling at Bigfoot furry, so it doesn't count. Come on, come here. Why isn't this working? Let's try Ambrose. Okay, that didn't work. Casper? Somebody? Oh, I see. Something's blocking their way. I don't understand. I don't know. But we're gonna just hang out for a little bit. Cuddle. I think we are gonna try that honeymoon event. We might have tried it before, but I can't remember. But we've definitely been camping in this family in the first generation, and we've been to the jungle in the second generation, so I feel like it'd be a repeat if we go again. Maybe sometime in the future we will again, but I feel like we should do something different. So once this event is over, we're gonna head out to the event or honeymoon or whatever and have some fun. Also, I want to know if her tail is not glitching again. Can't figure out if it's the game that's broken or if it's a mod. Let's see. Oh my. Oh my. Okay, well that's looking normal. Well, it's better than last time, so. Call over Flipper. Let's have a chat with Flipper. Tell him about our, or her, him, her, they, about the new baby, new family member. Child of the ocean. New baby. I'm surprised that she's actually happy about the new baby since she has the dislikes children trait, so that's a good thing. Oh yeah, I added this fence, by the way. Forgot about that. I thought it looked funky with nothing there, I guess. Maybe we should clean that. All right, let me stop here swimming around here. Yes, we all know Bennett is evil. Wait a minute. Oh yeah, that's her sister. I was like, there's another mermaid here. But of course there is. It's her sister. Talk to Flipper. Pet Flipper. Oh. Playfully splash. Oh yeah, I don't think I've ever seen her. Oh, I never seen her tail before. She has like a purplish tail, or maybe blue. I can't. Purple and blue meant meld together for me, but either purple, all purple, or a blue tail with purple accent to it, I guess. Yeah. It's cool. I like it. She's moving around a lot. Why don't you guys interact? Say bye to Flipper. Does he stay there for? Aw. Yeah, he's gone. Why can't there be someone ocean threat? Why can't there be more interactions between mermaids? Like, there's so much swimwear. What does that mean? What does that mean? I'm finding out right now. I'm guessing. I don't know what I'm guessing. I don't know what's going on. They're gonna change it to swimwear? Oh, yeah, that's weird. Interesting. I feel like she should be complaining about newborn crying. Bennett's still standing out here all naked. Casper doesn't mind, I guess. Don't you guys build a sandcastle together? Okay. What's going on over here? Let's repair. And we can also Scribaroo. While gaining experience as a spellcaster. All right, nice. Nice. All right, I'm just gonna end the event here. It's pretty much done. I'm gonna get everybody out of here. Put that away. Meet the baby. Celebration is now over, but the guests left envelopes with money and a few gifts for your future toddlers in your inventory. Oh, I'm so glad I did this party. Ooh, I guess it's a gift. We got a potty chair. Oh, nice. We can use that. Is that Wolf Eel? And maybe Astrid got something? Oh, and she got a potty chair too. So we could sell one, get some money. And Oh yeah, I forgot about that mod. We not there. Let's put him up here. I added the mod to take care of insects and like frogs and stuff like that. Indeed. So we're gonna keep our little frog friend here. That's going everywhere. Clean, give water. Nice. Greet. That's cool. I like it. I thought that would be interesting to be able to keep our little caged friends as it, pets. All right. Well, that's taking forever. Was that a watering can? Very thankful from Meet the Baby. All right. Oh wait, so what happened with this envelope with money? Did we just get similar what is wrong with me? You know what I mean. Did we get money? I can't even say it, so I'm not gonna go back and try again. Maybe it just automatically got transferred into our household funds. I don't know. All right, let us plan. My goodness. Video call. Video call. Either I don't pay attention and I haven't noticed that before, or that's a new thing. I think that was there. I think I remember it might have been there, but I should start using some of these things in the game. Come here, please. And plan a social event. Please and thank you. Who is it? An acquaintance was telling me how much they dislike you. Try being a little nicer. Are we talking about Lennox? Because Lennox is the only one that dislikes her, and everybody dislikes Lennox, so. Ambrose dislikes her. Why? That's weird. Oh my. I think these are from the same thing that popped up when somebody dislikes somebody. You get a new disliked person, which is annoying. Unless you're Lennox, which then Lennox probably enjoys it. Anyway. Yeah, we need daycare service. We could pick somebody. Addie can be our daycare partner is Astrid. Do we need maid service? I think we'll be fine. Wait, partner, click to invite a sim. You. Okay. I hope I got that right. That's weird. So we can go somewhere. We can go camping there, I guess. Beach. I think we should go somewhere that has a bathroom. We could go to a spa or rental. Nettle Lane. I'm thinking. Why don't we go here? That'd be nice to go to for vacation, maybe. Okay, we're back. yeah, so we're here. I am so confused. Addie is daycare service. He came with us, but the baby is gone. What is going on? I guess.
Don't
I guess we just brought Addy along with us. But that's okay, I guess. All right. Okay, that was the last time I had to go away for a little bit. Wait, so I am so confused. This is a rental, but I guess we're not renting it? What is going on? Do you remember taking directions? Who died? I know that sound. My astronaut. We were just with her today. That's so sad. Embittered heart. Oh my gosh. Where are you going? Come back here. Let's use this hot tub since we can still use it. Why not? Can't get in the house, but we can still make it into the hot tub, I think. Oh wait, he's going in. What the heck? How did he get in? I am so confused. That's interesting. She's still going. She is still going. Come back here. Get in the hot tub, please. Please. Where'd you go? She definitely got far. You know what? I don't think I've ever seen a mermaid in a hot tub. Excuse me, get back here. My Sims just like to ignore me. All right. Talk about marriage. Where are you going? I cannot.
Baranga,
You can't talk in the hot tub?
Lamina Galpa
Watini.
I wonder if
Soy
we will actually woohoo in the hot tub. Their romantic level is not very high. Yep, it's happening. Well, I'm glad that at least they didn't reject each other. Alright, well, we came here, at least we got some hot tub access, so better than nothing. That was incredible from Honeymoon. This animation is cute. Alright. So, what do we do now? Since we can't get in the house. What are we gonna do? Try and steal a boat? I guess it's not possible. Can't. That lighthouse is not functional like the one in. Oh my gosh, why do I keep thinking it's Appaloosa Plains when that's Sims 3? Oh, what is that town called? I'm losing my mind. I don't know. Can't think right now. What else can we do here? Oh, there's my makeshift wedding location. Don't look at that. Oh, there's a little area there. That's cute. Maybe they could take a photo over here. Fly here. Oh yeah, he has a broom. Oh gosh, she needs to go to the bathroom. I'm sorry. No, go to the bathroom. Where is that public bathroom? I haven't. Okay, she's going. She's going. Woohooed in the hot tub. This is not going as well as I hoped for, but that's okay. We'll figure something out. right, well, I think this part has went on for long enough. Don't want to bore you guys anymore. Oh, it's technically love day today too. Well, later in the day anyways. Yeah, we'll probably be back sometime in the daytime on Friday, which is today already. It's midnight. We're gonna have to celebrate Sabrini's birthday, so she's gonna be a toddler already. It's pretty soon. I'm actually guessing that she's a mermaid because her cradle wasn't a spellcaster's cradle, so I'm gonna guess she's a mermaid. Otherwise, yeah, that's the only reason I think that she would be a mermaid. So that'd be actually good because we don't want to make Astrid have another baby when she doesn't like children. And I'm only saying that because we need another mermaid to continue the generation. So yeah, so we will finish our honeymoon. I gotta figure out what else we're gonna do. I don't know if we're gonna stay in the area, but I guess we have to with the event going on. So maybe we could figure something out. We're gonna take a selfie over there by the hearts and see what else we can do. Go back home, celebrate Sabrini's birthday. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video, and I'll talk to you guys soon.